Srishant has confessed his crime to the Delhi police, saying that he has made a mistake. He's also named the bookie Jiju, who he's reportedly very close to. He said the bookie Jiju told me to get into this crime. Mujhe fasaya nahi gaya hai. This is the statement coming in from Srishant. Poonam Agarwal on the phone with us. Poonam, what details have you got?
Well, what the police, Delhi police has clearly stated that this morning, the senior officials, top officials of Delhi police, when they interrogated all the three players, in fact, Srishant being one of the most popular players here, he himself has confessed to the top officers, saying that he has committed crime. He accepted, he confessed his crime, and he said it was because of the Jiju, the bookie, Jiju, who was the main person who got him involved in this crime. And he specifically said that mujhe fasaya nahi gaya, because this was one of the statement which was made by Srishant's lawyer, that he has been he's an innocent person and he has been forced into this thing, his name has been wrongly taken. But this confession of Srishant to the top officer is a big achievement for the police officials. And what the officer has also said, that the other two players have also confessed to their crime, and all three are regretting their act. They are saying that they have done a mistake and it cannot be reversed. Hence, it's a big thing for the Delhi police as well.
Well, Poonam, this is a very big development, because Srishant, of course, the main player in this entire fixing racket. Now, earlier, as you said, there were reports that Srishant was not, in fact, cooperating with the interrogation. He was continuing to say, I'm innocent. His lawyer came out on record and said that he's been framed. So this, in fact, for the investigation is a very big step forward if he has, in fact, confessed.
Of course, it's a big achievement for the police as far as this case is concerned, because Srishant is the only player who was becoming a hard nut. Initially, he had been always maintaining that he has not done any crime, but the top officer said that he clearly confessed his crime, and no matter what the lawyers are telling him, in fact, the police is also saying that they have enough evidence to show that Srishant was involved. And as far as the other two players are concerned, like Chandila and Anki, these two players, they says, the Delhi police has enough evidence to prove that how deeply they were involved. In fact, Chandila was one of the first target of the bookies. In fact, he was the one who held the first meeting on 6th of April in a country club in Gurgaon with one of the bookies, and where he strike a deal with the bookie, saying that for per over he's going to charge 20 lakh, and on different matches, for different overs, he would be giving different signals. So that was the first meeting that happened between Chandila and the bookie, and in fact, that on the basis of that meeting, in fact, the bookie also told Chandila to get hold of other players, and Chandila was the person who introduced Ankit to the bookie. So at the beginning of the entire operation was at least a month before the IPL started, and on 6th of April, the first meeting took place between the bookie and Chandila. Now